this level of quality, the organic, the pasture, the fresh, none of us can go out to eat anymore. We can't go anywhere because nothing sits well, which, not that we want to sell that, but the fact that our food is so good, we can't find a restaurant that we want to go to that can match just from a food taste.
Yeah, I agree. That actually figured quite a bit in the plans for this event, you know, and what was very important to Vernon was to bring in the idea that this is really about food. This isn't, he's so humble. He's not wanting this really to be about his farm and his business and his family. It's about all of us and what's good for us. But, you know, there's also another local woman, one of Vernon's members, Jenny Delaney, who worked her tail off, but to bring good food to this event, and so the food that we're serving here, it actually is really good food, and my daughter was commenting that she could eat it, because you know? Often if you travel and we are stuck eating in restaurants, we run out of our cooler runs dry, she does, she literally gets sick. Some of the rest of us don't feel that great, but she will get sick, and she's been doing good. So I think that's really key, is addressing people that like food and bringing in the CSAs and the co-ops and trying to help them understand that this issue isn't about raw milk per se. This is food, and it's bridge building. So, you know, that's perfect.
One of the things I like to say about us going involved in the food industry or something is that in this movement that we're in, is we're not selling that bottle of milk, or we're not selling that brand. We're selling the story behind the label. So we know that there's empirical evidence. The number one reason people come to organic food or our local foods or raw milk is health. And it's selfish. There's nothing wrong with that. It's old brain chemistry. We, in our history as a species, we will go to war over food supply. We will do anything to protect our children. But one of the nice things that really hits home for me is that one of the reasons that we're willing to pay higher prices, there's such little price resistance in going to Whole Foods or these other emporiums where you can get better food, maybe not as good as we are, but is that people don't just think they're being selfish. They think they're simultaneously doing something good for society. They think they're supporting a different kind of environmental ethic, a different kind of animal husbandry standard or humane standard, and they think that one of the reasons it costs more is economic justice for the people who produce our food is built right into the price. And so that's why we need to all work hard to protect the authenticity when they find out that it came